and today I'm showing you a full tour of my apartment. I've never shown this before, but I will be moving soon, and I didn't want to leave without showing you guys my space. This is the first time I've ever lived alone, completely alone, so I've really put a lot of my personality into the space, and I feel like it's a good way for you guys to get to know me a little more, and I'm just so excited to show you where I've been living for the past year almost. I'll be moving out on October 1st. I will be moving to another town and starting a new chapter in my life, but I'm not going very far. I will still be in Liguria and very close to Monterosso. So anyways, without further ado, this is my apartment.
So this is my street I live on. This cute black and white striped chapel is just next to my house. I love hearing the church bells every day. And right across the street from me, there's actually a focacceria, which smells amazing. And some beautiful marble steps lead up to my front door. So this is the entry to my actual apartment, and when you first walk in, I just have a bunch of storage. I keep my filming equipment there, and I have a nice little rack where I store my shoes. But my actual apartment is through this door here. So you walk in, and out here I have my garden, and I'm gonna actually start out here because it's getting dark. So the nice thing is I have like a full screen here, so when I open it, bugs don't come in, and I love that. And you walk out and see all these lemon trees. I love my view here. These are mandarins here, and then I have these little steps that go down. And here is my garden. I have this nice area just to hang out. I actually spent a lot of my quarantine here in the spring because I could enjoy the sunshine. So this is all the garden. I have full access to the garden, which is amazing. Going back up the steps here, this is the entry to my kitchen. I love this because when I look outside, I see the lemon trees. And right now it's sunset, so it's a little darker in the garden. But here I have my kitchen, my sink. And above the sink is my scolapiatti, which is actually a very Italian thing. So people dry their dishes above the sink in Italy. A lot of people don't have dishwashers, so that's a very Italian thing to see in Italian homes. I have my stove here, 4 burners, it's really nice. Some nice cabinet storage space for groceries and things like that. I got my oven, which I've used like twice. And then I have a nice big fridge, which is full of fruit and other good stuff, and my limoncino, which is almost gone. Do you remember my limoncino video? That was full, but I have been enjoying it this summer. And I have my little reminders and notes on my fridge. And then it's a studio, so the kitchen is here, and then when I turn, sorry if I'm making you dizzy, but it turns right into the bedroom area. So this is my table where I eat and study and work. Got a nice TV there. I love this wardrobe here. You can see it adds a lot of space to the room. I actually got this myself when I moved in, and it really opened up the space. And I just keep my clothes in here, and it's nice storage space. So I try to fully utilize all my space in here because it is a studio, so I wanted to make sure I had storage space for everything. So then when you turn, you can see my decorations there. I have some lights and a tapestry. I hung photos back there, my wave painting, my guitar, and my salt lamp. I just love all the little accents. And I film most of my videos on my bed there. You might recognize it. This here is a painting I did of a rose. And back here we actually have my washer and a vacuum and my workout stuff. And this is my bathroom. So this door here goes into the bathroom. It's a nice, cute little bathroom with blue tile, nice sink space, and this is actually a heater, but it serves also as like a towel rack, which is nice. And then my shower, basic shower, and I love these windows here because you can see the light from the kitchen that shines through them. So yeah, that's my bathroom. And I've got some little storage baskets down there, so I've just found a place for everything here. So moving back out to the main area, Now you've seen the general overall space, so I'll show some close-ups of a few things I love in my apartment and explain more details about them. So this first accent is my guitar. I actually just started learning guitar recently and I've written some songs on it, and it's like my baby, so I love it. These are some photos I just stuck with tape on the wall, and I love the shape I put them in, and they just make me happy. So I have tons of photos in my apartment. This is my wave painting. I love painting, and I have a few paintings in my apartment, and this is one I did a couple months ago. So it turned out pretty cool. I love it next to the guitar. I feel like it just pops even more next to the guitar, so I love the spot I chose to put it in. And down here I have my salt lamp, which is another thing I've always wanted to have. I was so happy to be able to get my own salt lamp in my place. And these are just some of my books I'm reading right now, and my crystals. And I love these lights. They're just the cutest accent, and I got them on Amazon. And I just feel like they add a lot to the space, so I wrapped them all the way around there. This is actually a jar I painted myself this winter, and the colors tie in so perfectly with my blue bedspread. I also love the pattern on these pillows. I feel like they're so cool. They add a very cool contrast to my bed, and I just love this bedspread. It gives me such beach vibes, and I love the tall ceilings and all white. It's very minimalist. And these photos I hung up, I just used like a string and taped them to the string, and they turned out really cool. So I'm definitely gonna be doing this in my next place as well. It's a really fun way to display photos. And here is my ukulele. I've been writing lots of songs on her, and she was a big part of my quarantine. I started learning ukulele a couple years ago, but I really mastered it in quarantine. So this baby is definitely special to me and will be coming with me to my next place, and I'll be bringing these wall mounts too, so that will be nice to have on my wall in my next space. These are some of my favorite books, so anything you see here is something I loved. I only keep a book when I absolutely love it, and I love this tapestry. The colors are so cool. I found this on Amazon for like $20, and it just brings the space to life, and I just love how the colors tie in with my bedspread and my vase and all the little blue accents, my wave. Blue is my favorite color, so I'm glad I have so much blue in my house. These are little anchovies. This is by a local artist. My dad actually got this for me when I moved, and I love seeing that bright green and blue in the corner there. It's just fun to have pops of color all over my place. And one thing I love is this earring organizer. It's nice to have them all organized and see them. And then on the back, there's space for necklaces. And this is a painting I actually just finished recently. It's a sunflower. I love the orange and red and yellow and how it pops. It adds a lot to the space too. I haven't hung it yet since I will be moving soon. That pretty much concludes my apartment tour. I know there's not so much to see because I do live in a studio, but this is the space I've been living in for the past year. I have loved this space so much, and it's been such a big transitional space for me. So much has happened between these walls as far as just growth and change personally in my life, so I am really looking forward to starting a fresh new chapter in a new city. Of course, I will miss my town that I've been in for so many years, but I am not going far, so I know I can come back whenever I want to. If you enjoyed this little tour, definitely give this a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. Definitely follow me on Instagram. I'm there every day updating you guys on my daily life and what I'm up to. I will see you guys in the next video. Ciao for now.